कैपिटलिस्ट इकोनॉमी मीनिंग एंड फीचर्स। इट इज दैट सिस्टम वेयर इन मीन्स ऑफ प्रोडक्शन आर ओन्ड बाय प्राइवेट इंडिविजुअल्स कॉल्ड कैपिटलिस्ट। प्रॉफिट इज द सोल मोटिव एंड देयर इज नो इंटरफेरेंस बाय द गवर्नमेंट इन द इकोनॉमिक एक्टिविटीज ऑफ द इकोनॉमी। Some of the most advanced countries of the world, example, the United States of America, Germany, France, Canada, the Great Britain, etc., have been capitalist from the beginning of modern times or even before. Main features of capitalist economy. Number one, free enterprise. All economic activities are conducted by private individuals, bodies and institutions. Private sector is the sole sector under pure capitalism. Number two, private property. In a capitalist economy, all means of production are privately owned. The private property implies that the owner of property can use it in any way he likes. Number three, consumer's sovereignty. Under capitalism, the consumer is supposed to be supreme and is compared to a king. The quality and quantity of production depends upon the demand of the consumer. Number four, role of self-interest. Each economic unit attempts to do what is best for it. The motive of self-interest gives directions and consistency to producers to work hard and to earn maximum income by satisfying the consumers. Number five, economic freedom. The capitalist system is based on a number of economic freedoms. Individuals are free to consume whatever they like. Free choice of consumption determines the nature and volume of goods and services which should be produced. Similarly, business units are free to produce any product or service of their choice. Another is competition. Freedom of choice provides the basis for consumption. Competition in economics implies the presence of a large number of buyers and sellers who are free to buy and sell and also free to enter or leave any particular market. Another feature of capitalism is markets and price. The capitalist economy functions through price mechanism. The medium through which economic problems are solved is the operation of price in the market. There are two types of prices. One, the price of goods and services, and the other is the price of the factors of production. And the last feature of capitalist economy is freedom of contract. Under capitalism, people are free to make contract and settle transaction. Every person is free to sell his goods and services to anyone according to his own choice. The state does not interfere in any way unless the transactions become illegal.